Duffy plays the ball into the edge of the 6-yard box, and it's Dundalk who've gone ahead. Nicholas Vermeland with the goal for Dundalk, and they lead in the FAI Cup final. 4 minutes 30 seconds on the clock here at the Aviva Stadium. It is Dundalk 1, Cork City 0. It's Kempin who's outside.
You called it, Rory. You called it, Rory. You called it, Rory.
Ashir Kempin has equalised for Cork City. The cult hero has become a hero for Cork City. Cork City 1, Dundalk 1. 21 minutes on the clock, and this place has erupted.
Well onside. Well onside.
Well onside.
Ashir Kempin to a champion, one of me champion. As it is Michael Duffy who steps up to take Dundalk's fourth penalty. Cork City 4, Dundalk 3. Short run up.
Yes!
A fantastic save from Mayland Nolte. He dives to his right. He saves from Michael Duffy. And now Cian Sadlier has a chance to win not just the FAI Cup for Cork City, to win the double. In the first time.
Double is on the cards. One kicking the ball. One kicking the ball.
Cian Sadlier on as a second half substitute for Jimmy Keohane. Can he win the FAI Cup for Cork City?
First time since 1951. He scores
good
this.
Good stat, Hugs.
Hockey played that day in 1951.
Jackie Lennox.
Sadly, you're about to step up. He's shot. Double champions for the first time in their history. And Sadly,
brilliant.
Gary Rogers and Cork City are FAI Cup champions. Look at what it means to Alan Bennett. In tears in front of the Cork City fans.
John Caulfield go.
He's gone running on his own.
What
and doesn't he deserve it?
Cork City are the FAI Cup champions. They had to do it the hard way.